ready for HIW. All right, now, going on first, before we get on into any matches, we have some things we gotta settle. So without further ado, let's settle those differences.
Let's go. With all this bread, I need a bigger stomach. My name ring bell, so you can hear me coming. Made it all on my own, they ain't give me nothing. And I'm still stepping, like I said, a crutch. Ain't no way they gon' forget my name. All my niggas bring me back, but since I'm a man, this is what I'm gonna do. It can't stop my
rank. Making his way to the ring is HIW Enforcer Azteca. Make some noise.
Thank you. Thank you for coming tonight. HIW, new orders. Now, as some of you may know, we have some new things going on. We got some new management making a lot of decisions, making a lot of, how will we put it? Making a lot of changes.
Changes that are good, some are bad.
Yeah, some people like them, some people don't. Me as the enforcer, of course, I had to enforce these changes. I had to enforce these new rules that the new management is bringing up. Unfortunately, tonight, I broke one of his rules. I wasn't dressed professionally. But that's okay. I just came from changing my tire, so I didn't have time to go home and get anything. So I'm hearing a lot of talk from the back. A lot of the boys are upset. They're coming to me asking me, what's going on? What am I doing? And there's an issue with the HIW champion, Smiling Jack, and I know he's got something to say to me. So can you bring him out? Tried to talk to me before, but I've been really busy, so whatever you have to say, you can say to me right now.
Yeah, I have been trying to get a hold of you for a while now. I know I'm not your most favorite person in the locker room, but remember, I'm your heavyweight champ. Remember your respect. Now, on to the issue at hand, shall we? Been hearing a lot of stirrings in the back of that locker room that there are at least one or two guys running around clamoring, wanting a shot at me. So, I was wondering, maybe you can shed a little light on that for me, if you don't mind.
Yeah, what you've been hearing, a lot of the rumors, a lot of the talk, you know, yeah, we've all been hearing a lot of stuff, but I will tell you this, yes, you do have a match tonight. Matter of fact, it's a triple threat match. But, under new management, I'm not allowed to tell you who you're facing. I would love to. I know who it is, obviously. I would love to, because I would love to see the look on your face when I tell you. But unfortunately, I'm deprived of that right now. So, as much as I would like to see your face when I tell you who you're facing, I can't. But just know that you'll be defending that title tonight against two other men that I'm pretty sure that you're gonna have a lot of fun with. I know I'm gonna have fun watching it. All right, so are we done here?
Opportunity tonight to back those words up.
You sound a little bit perturbed about
said, I am the best champion HIW has to offer. Your words.
Here we go. Use this mic.
Fine. Now that's what I'm talking about. So like I said, I am the best champion that HIW has to offer. That's why I said it, because it's a proven fact.
You gonna back those words up? Champion versus champion here tonight.
I didn't say all that. No, homeboy, back up. Back up. No.
This ain't happening. All right, hold on.
Now, hear me out. How does Mateo Two Belts sound? I will put the Tucson City title on the line. You don't have to worry about defending that. But if you win, you are then a two-time champion.
All right, not bad. Sounds pretty good to me, but...
Hey, hold on. Whoa. All right, what he just offered you was a great opportunity. Mateo Two Belts, I kind of like that, right? So, you win. You not only get this, but you have that. And just to make it fair to you, because you seem like you're a little bit scared right now, I will suspend the Ever Ready title defense tonight. So that means, while you're in this match with him, you don't have to worry about anybody else coming from the back to take your title. Your title won't be on the line for anybody else, but that title will be on the line.
No, I'm good.
Hold on. You are supposed to defend your title. And I just told you it'd be suspended. But now if you're going to say no, instead of you defending your title, I would just suspend you for tonight. So you can either A, go in the match against Olsen, or B, get suspended. Hear them. You know what they want. Give the crowd what they want.
Honestly, I don't care what these clowns want. Oh. Straight up. But I also don't want to be suspended.
So what are you going to do?
Fine. I guess I'll take the match.
So we have that set tonight. We have Ernest Olsen defending his Tucson City title against Mattel Gemini with the Ever Ready belt. You ready for this? I don't think you are, but I'm gonna make you ready. So go on to the back, get ready for your match because it's gonna be one hell of a ride for you tonight, Mattel. So now that all that has been settled, thank you everyone for coming tonight. Please enjoy the rest of the show.